single time we have one of these matches, the commentators talk and talk and talk about how anybody who walks in to that cell isn't the same after. They talk about how it's the most dangerous match in WWE, but you know what they don't warn you about? You know what they shouldn't be talking about? Is who the most dangerous and unforgiving man in WWE is, and that's me. So tonight, I'm gonna be right at home, and I cannot wait. You know, people have the gall to act offended because I beat up Shane McMahon's father, and I talked about his family. Well, did anybody ever stop to think about how it affected my family when Shane McMahon tried to ruin my career just to feed his own inflated, bottomless ego? Did anybody ever think how it made my family feel when Shane McMahon threatened my livelihood and screwed me out of the United States Championship? No. You know what? Shane McMahon is the definition of a bad person. He abuses his power. He tries to make the people that work for him feel like they're lesser than he is. Well, you know what? Tonight, I do not work for Shane McMahon, but I will work to teach him a lesson. And I don't care if I have to grind and strip every ounce of flesh off of his face, using the Hell in the Cell structure as my ally to do it. I am ready to go that far to make sure he gets the message. Tonight, for everything he's done to me, everything he's put me through, and because that is what he deserves, I am sending Shane McMahon to hell right where he belongs.
Here comes the money.
Percy, hailing from New York City, one again, at 2:00 in the morning.
in this match.